Krishna in his Kunj. So this pastime is narrated in this verse. And we have come to this Vrinda Kunj. We should pray to Vrinda Devi so that Vrinda Devi may become merciful enough that we may also be able to enter into the pastimes of Krishna. God Premande.
Maharaj, come.
We're
just a few technical information for you. This temple was built by the Queen of Manipur. She got married to the King of Tripura, and at those days, it was the custom, if you don't have a temple in Vrindavan to worship the Lord, is really lacking something. So therefore all these big buildings you see, they were constructed by the kings, inspired in the line of the six Goswamis and their servants. And so when they got married, she said, but I need my own temple. So the Tripura king gave her this land, and she made the Manipuri Mandir here. And every Sharad Purnim, they would have a big Manipuri Ras Lila dancing here. So the original deities, Radha, Braja, Mohan, they were taken to Tripura later, but Sisi, Radha, Braja, Mohan, the deities of Shilanaratam, the star group, and they're coming in the line of Manipuris, Vaishnavas, in the line of Shilanaratam, the star group. And so by the arrangement of Vrinda Devi and Gopeshwar Mahadev, we sing so many sadhus here today. To this temple, with 20 years there was only monkeys and pigeons living here. But then the chant was that we can all come together and chant the holy name here, and Vrinda Devi also graced us with her presence here. And most beautiful Vaishnava, smiling faces, what more can we aspire to associate with? All glories to Srila Prabhupada and all the Sampradaya. Go to them.
It's an awesome temple.
Govindaji Temple. Govindaji Temple, so beautiful. Okay, thank you.